we're going to get started here in just a few minutes.
That is how long it has been since we have seen all of you. We want to thank you so very, very much. We also collectively as a cast would like to thank our vice president, our proprietors, our GMs, our stage managers, our incredible technicians, and this incredible cast that I am lucky enough to work with. And I am the only one that can say this. I am the lucky enough to open this show twice! Sit back and enjoy the Indiana Jones epic Stunt Spectacular.
Thank you.
Keep the hat on. Make sure it stays on. Indiana Jones never loses his hat. Ready to move on?
Absolutely.
All right, let's clear the set. Mark, Kyler, and Bobby.
Let's go. Let's go and strike the line. Tell me, Kyler, and Bobby. We're Kyler, and Bobby. Well, you can only do that on a movie set. So what do you think of the opening scene, Steve Ward? Awesome. As you can see the size of that boulder, that thing is unbelievably heavy. It takes like 26 of our strongest crew members to roll it into place. It all starts with the help of Bradford. Okay, all right. Well, let's give up for our two strongest crew members up there. Ready to go? You ever think we can get about 400 pounds of rotor? We need that much to make it roll and look just right. Well, hi everyone, my name is Mark. I am the assistant director of the second unit. Now folks, the second unit is where all the action lives in the movies. You see, the second unit usually shoots a lot of the stunt and action sequences for movies like Raiders of the Lost Ark. And today, I'm going to show you how stunt work and the second unit is actually created. And cut for a moment. Hey, Bob.
Yeah?
Can I borrow Andy for like 1 minute?
You can, but I got a lot more to shoot. 2 minutes, all right?
Thank you very much, folks. I'd like to introduce you to one of our Harrison Ford stunt doubles. Good to know of Indiana Jones. Please give it up for Aaron. Come on, you gotta be a little bit scared, right?
I have to be crazy not to be. There's a certain amount of risk involved with every stunt that we do here. If it weren't for this team, watching my back, I've never done it. It's all about teamwork.
That's right. And speaking of teamwork, it looks like the rest of the team are coming off to the set. Give a round of applause. That's right. Here they are right now. Our epic stunt team. Well, I'd like to introduce you to our epic stunt team. Who do we have today? Well, we've got this.
Venomous snakes, action!
Yeah!
Thank you very much. Give it up for Mindy one more time. Mindy, I was wondering what part of the show did we have to dig in the chip on? All right. Now, folks, you're probably wondering, hey, who's in charge of this big circus? So, right now, I'd like to introduce you to my boss. Hey, boss, I'd like to introduce you.
I'll be right there, Marcus. We're getting this in one. Got it? Let's do it.
All right, folks, I'd like to introduce you to our stunt coordinator, my boss, and second unit director. You met him earlier. Please give it up one more time for Kevin.
Hello, everybody. Thank you so much. Yeah. You picked a great time to come and see us. You know, we are so excited to have you all here. I got to tell you, one of the great things about working on an Indiana Jones film are the stunt sequences. They are thrilling, dangerous, and they are shot live in front of the camera. Speaking of camera, Mark, let's go over what we finalized from our production meeting earlier today.
I'm going to talk to you about that. As you know, we're shooting with both cameras A and cameras B. Camera B is there now, camera A will be made to get the way in. Now, I'm going to talk about camera B right now. Camera B, we're going to keep that on the wide shot, okay, boss?
Okay, good.
Now, wide shot, that's like when you take the phone, you turn it sideways into landscape mode, back up, capture all the structure. That's what that's like. We're going to dolly that and capture it. Okay. When camera A gets here, here's what I want to do, boss. I want to shoot that at 36 frames per second instead of 24. Now, when I speed up the frame rate, that's going to put everything in slow motion, so you know it's going to look good.
Yeah.
The whip routine, everybody loves that.
Absolutely.
Of course, we've got a lot of high falls, boss.
That high falls been great as
now,
well.
Finally,
a great decision.
Thank you very much. Now, check it out right here in camera B on that kidnap. What I want to do is I want to take that, I'm going to keep it live. We're going to dial it to the left with that one, right?
Okay.
Capture the kidnap. Move it to the left. Now, move it to the left. That's when you take everything.
Yeah, I think they get it. That's when they move to the left.
Right? Got it?
Y'all got it?
Okay.
Yeah, I think they got it. All right, make sure on that last move, it's a three-quarter shot.
You got it.
Thank you. Eric.
Yeah.
Sounds great. How's the new whip routine coming?
A little hazy up the middle part. Would you mind?
Not at all. All right, so you're going to go. You're going to step on it. You got it? All right. Thank you, sir. I appreciate that. All right, Steve. Make sure when you drive that truck in, you're on your marks. Got it? Got it, boss. Thank you, sir. Okay, the two of you. Top of the scene, you're both entering from behind the clothes vest. All very casual at first. Energy is going to pick up very soon after that. You're good with that, right?
Yes.
Ready to go?
You got it, boss.
Any questions?
Nope.
All right. Get to your marks, but right now, we're going to go to standby, Mark, okay?
All right. I got it.
All right. We're going to stand by for just a moment, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. Folks, thank you so much for your patience. We are ready to move on. All right, let's lock it down, Mark.
All right. Place number one. All right. Indy, Baron, ready to go? Stunt team, ready to go? And for the first time in 2021, are you ready to go?
Yeah!
All right. Camera's ready.
Camera's ours. Standing by.
Part number seven.
Okay. Please.
Roll it. Speed. Count of six. Speed 124 apple. Car on the counter. Take one. Mark. Play back. Back around. Action.
Thank you.
Alright? Yeah. Well, you see, it takes dunts. Ah! Coordination!
full. Jenkins, great. That's not, no, you're, no, no excuses. Fix this. Say something.
Obviously, something like this takes a lot of rehearsal.
Or a lot of stunt performers.
Can I try another one?
No, no, you're done. I have to. No, just come on over here, please. Help him up.
You got it. Okay. PK! PK!
The desert scene. Now, in this next scene, Indy and Marion are trying to escape from an enemy encampment somewhere in the North African desert. Hey, Steve, here for a second. Here Indy comes face to face with the heavy hitter mechanic played by my stunt actor. This is Steve.
Everybody!
Steve, what do you tell everybody about what it's like being a stunt actor in comparison to stunt doubles like Michelle and Aaron? Will you come on up, please?
Well, folks, as a stunt actor, I play the role of the mechanic throughout the entire shoot. What that really means is no one doubles for me because I can perform all of my own stunts. That is very different from Aaron, considering he's just a stunt double.
As a stunt double, it's my job to make you believe that I'm Harrison Ford.
And you have to think that I'm Karen Allen.
A lot of times, stars like Harrison Ford and Karen Allen, they'll do a lot of their own stunts. Sometimes the risk of injury is just too great. If a big star were to get hurt, it could shut down this entire production. Where Steve gets hurt, we just find someone else. Besides, parents should not do our job for it. Even my own friends should have a hard time telling us apart.
Like to go some changes, anything?
No. Just one little difference between you and Harrison Ford.
Let's see if
$200 million.
Aaron, it's a lot more than that. Alright, thank you, Rich. First take for you, Michelle. The soldier on the hill fires down and you panic, hit the controls, and start going in circles. All of that is the same. It's on that first rotation, you accidentally bump into the machine gun, sending those background up into the air.
Got it? Yes.
Any questions?
No, no.
A lot of action. Next scene, stay sharp. Hit your marks. Yeah, let's call it, Mark.
Places, everybody. Like,
folks, this last scene is a culmination of all the effects you've seen so far. Now, one thing is sure, what you're about to watch will not take place. If it weren't for the collective efforts of our entire cast and crew working together to bring you the Indiana Jones Epic Stunt Spectacular. Right, team? Places,
everyone. Up on the hill. We're doing this. Our effects ready. All set. Cameras ready.
We are. Standing by.
Well, set. Play. Roll cameras.
Roll.
Time to stick. Time to stick. Scene 3, Charlie. Does it fly? Take one. Mark. Play that.
Thank you.
That's true. Okay, yeah.